today, 18 students will be facing the 18th floors of the Tim Bergen building in the trap and loop event. Let's go tie up our shoes and join them downstairs.
3, 2, 1, go.
The 2019 version of the trap and loop is happening, where many students are running up 18 floors as fast as they can. We are organizing this event because it's just for the students. Sometimes we just want to make them forget about the studying, about the teaching, everything. And that's why we organize these kind of sport events, especially for them. So we have many awards for the participants. The first place is they will get a dinner at Popocatépetl, actually. The second place is they will get a lunch at Erasmus Sport at our company. And the third place is we'll get a goodie bag from us.
Well, I run really fast. I run really fast. At the beginning, and then around 5th floor, I thought I was there, but it's only 5th floor. It's so intense, oh my god.
There's 3 challenges happening today. First, it's only 10 floors. Second, it's the team relay challenge. And third, it's 18 floors of the Tim Bergen building.
I just run 18 floors. I'm really fucked up right now, but it doesn't matter. I beat my own record from 142 till 136. I'm very happy right now.
You think you won?
I know I won.